they saw John Williams, a young man full of pride. His lovely bride of just 4 days was standing by his side. He threw his arms around me, said, "Boy, oh, can't you see? I've seen the last of windswept bogs, and bogs the last of me. And the peelers and the landlords, and the rising of the moon. And whenever I come back again, it'll be too bloody soon. Rich man, poor man, beggar man, wife, sailed away into the night, where they'll end up no one knows. Round and round the story goes." Now he said, "My boy, I'll take my chance in far off New York town. They say there's work and food for all, and a good man won't stay down. And with my Annie by my side, we'll raise a better home. And whene'er this voyage is over us, we nevermore will roam." We both shook hands upon the quay. There was nothing left to do but to pray for John and his lovely bride, that their dreams would all come true. How I envy you, John Williams, your lovely fair-haired bride, to be sailing on that mighty ship across the ocean wide. For she's the greatest liner that was ever built by man, and they say there's none could sink her, not even God's own hand. Man's pride can be his own downfall. That great ship sailed from home, and I thought I heard the banshee's wail, and it chilled me to the bone. Rich man, poor man, beggar man, wife, sailed away into the night, where they'll end up no one knows. Round and round the story goes, round and round the iceberg flows.